friends, Kairi here, and welcome to another episode of the Base Race. Today, we work on completing the race as quickly as we can. So without further ado, friends, let's get started. Timer has started. Okay, and I need to cook those up. Because if you caught at the end of last episode, I of course completely forgot. Okay, that's moss stone. Okay, right next to I no longer need those. I wish you could only do those one at a time. Another one down. Let's go get the below ground resources. Then I will come back up and find the other ones. Okay, where was my hole? Right here. Let's see what's over there, and then I will make my way down there. Looks like I have to go down there. Okay. Okay, I have enough iron. Oh, I should probably get at least a little bit more just in case I need to repair armor. And bucket of lava again. And all right, gone. Hold on. Okay, so... Okay. Okay, I could have found squids that way, but I'm not going that way. Okay, this is going to be a very unique experience. Hold on, never mind. I can't do that. And here is my first ghost. Darn it. Okay, ghost, where are you? Okay, ghost, where are you? Okay, I have no idea where I was, but I want to get away from these vexes if I can. So, okay, I think that has been my timer. So, without further ado, friends, this has been Kairi, and I will see you in my next episode. Bye-bye!